We got a hold of this 1969 Unimog 421. For what we know, this hasn't been running for 15 to 20 years, and probably a lot longer. Someone did start a little bit of work on this, but it seems they didn't get very far, and it's really just been sitting in different barns ever since. This Scandinavian weather is not really helping us out, so let's get this inside and see if we can spring some life back into this. So first of all, we just want to know if the engine even cranks over, but we're not just going to throw a battery in and crank the starter. I would like to turn it by hand first. And also, we don't want to run the hydraulics and the air compressor right away, so we're going to detach all that.
Nice.
Moment of truth. Yes. Awesome. Thank you.
good enough.
Thank you.
very one. The vent pump, the very one.
Spin up den nederste, hvis den kommer til at hænde. Hvordan kan man overhovedet boole noget så meget? Alright, we got some life. I'm really happy that it runs as well as it does. The air system works, the PTO works, the hydraulics work. Although they need a bit of service, but okay. We were gonna try and move this, but I am gonna need a few new parts to make the clutch work. So I guess that'll be it for now. So thanks for watching, and we'll see ya.